I'm continuing to talk a little bit today on this topic of what is truth.
今日咧繼續咧我哋去思想一下咧咩係真理。
I've taken my idea from a booklet I've been looking at, so sort of the jumping off point. The title of that chapter is "Can We Have Moral Values Without God?"
今日咧同大家分享嘅信息咧，其實都係繼續由一本書仔嗰度嚟啦。嗰本書仔咧就係探討咩係真理嘅，係由 Paul Copeland 同埋 John Linville 寫嘅。咁今日咧我哋一齊去諗下一樣嘢，就係究竟咧道德嘅價值咧係咪由神嗰度嚟咧，或者係啦？
That booklet is called "What Is Truth?" by Paul Copeland and Mark Linville. Also, I'm indebted to a man called John Nirogi for some ideas. In an essay, I read, "Must the moral law have a lawgiver?"
今日同大家分享嘅信息咧，除咗嗰本書仔之外咧，亦都係由一篇嘅論文啦，就係由 John Nirogi 呢一位先生咧所寫嘅，就係講到話。究竟呢一個道德嘅律法咧，係咪一定要由一個制定法律嘅人，即係咪一定係有一個人去制定呢一啲嘅法律嘅？呢啲律法走咗出嚟啦，係咪一定係有人去，或者有一位去定呢一啲律例嘅咧
？I've had these questions. You know, where do our the things we think right wrong, where do they come from? I've thought that before.
我哋咧人咧知道會有善，即係知道咩係啱，咩係錯啦。我哋心裏邊，究竟咧呢一啲準則咧係由邊度嚟嘅咧
？And of course, does it matter？
由邊度嚟？有冇人去？有冇一位去創造呢一啲嘢？重唔重要咧
？Okay, so let's start with this question to get into that topic. Do you have to be a believer in God to do good?
一開始我哋要思考一個問題啦，我哋係咪一定要去成為一個信徒，我哋先至會做好事咧
？Now I've heard some people say yes, but I don't think so.
有啲人話係啦，不過咧我唔同意。
I would even say, of course not.
我直情話梗係唔係啦。
People who don't believe in any God do good things all the time.
因為我哋見到咧，有一啲唔係信徒嘅人，根本佢哋做成日都會做好事噶啦。
And all of us agree, all 99.9%, most people generally would agree that there are some things in this world that are wrong, bad, evil, or unjust.
大部分人咧喺呢個世界上咧，佢哋都相信咧一樣嘢咧，就係。呢、这個世界咧係有啱啦、錯啦、有錯嘅、唔好嘅、邪惡嘅、唔公平嘅事，或者唔啱嘅事。
So for right or wrong, good or evil today, I'm going to use the term moral values or morality.
當我哋去思考咧啱同錯、好同壞、善同埋惡嘅時候咧，我哋就用一個字咧，我哋用道德價值，我哋去代替啦，今日。
Now, just in case there's any doubt, or you have any doubt whether or not moral values really do exist objectively, let's just take a minute to think about that.
我哋一齊去諗下，即係為咗勉強你嘅疑慮咧，我哋一齊去諗下，究竟道德價值咧係咪一啲主觀嘅嘢嚟嘅咧
？I asked a boy recently, "Do you exist?" and he said he wasn't sure.
咁咧，Scott 咧近排咧就問一個小男孩啦，就話你係咪存在㗎？咁個小個男仔咧就話，我唔
係
好肯定喎。
So there might be someone who does honestly question the idea. Do moral values really exist? They might really question that sincerely.
雖然我哋講話大部分人咧都知道有善同埋惡啦，咁但係究竟有冇道德標準或者道德價值呢一樣嘢嘅咧？咁
is it real or just our imagination？
究竟係有定冇嘅咧？定係我哋自己諗出嚟嘅咧？只係
Well, I think we can say they do, and here's how I explain this. In the same way that we learn about the law of gravity by falling off a chair, we can learn that moral values exist by experience.
當我哋由張凳嗰度跌落地下嘅時候，我哋就了解到真係有地心吸力啦。咁其實藉住咧我哋嘅經歷咧，我哋嘅經驗咧，我哋都知道真係有道德價值呢樣嘢喎。
When your friend calls you names and hurts your feelings, you know that it's wrong.
譬如如果你細個嘅時候，如果有同學仔去叫你花名啦，去改你花名，又或者去做咗啲去傷害你，咁樣你覺得即係你知道佢做嘅嘢係錯嘅。
Just an interesting thing, Olivia added, when you were small, but I don't mean that. I still, as a grown man, if you call me names, like has happened on Facebook to me, it still hurts my feelings, and I still don't like it. And I think it's wrong.
我頭先就講細個嘅時候，人哋改你花名啦。咁啊，其實諗深一層喎，原來雙個原意都唔係咁啊。佢就係講到，哇！大個嘅時候，如果人哋改你花名去話你嘅時候咧，你個感受都唔好嘅。咁又真係喎。
When injustice or unfairness happens to you, or you see it or hear about it on the news, the wrongness of it is self-evident to most people. 99.9% of people.
當咧喺我哋身上咧發生一啲唔公平啊、唔公義嘅事啊，又或者咧我哋喺睇新聞啊、睇報紙啊，見到呢啲咁嘅事情發生咧，我哋會自覺，即係我哋自己就會有個判斷，就係呢一樣嘢係唔啱。
When you say that's not right, that's not fair, you are proving, I would say, that's evidence that you believe there is an objective.That there is an objective moral law or moral values in this world.
當你評論一件事係話，唉呢樣嘢係唔啱嘅喎，哇係唔公平嘅喎，咁其實你即係其實你自己咧都證明咗咧，係有一個道德嘅標準，係有一個道德嘅價值係喺度嘅。
That's on the negative side. Likewise, goodness. If you see someone do a good thing.You say, you recognize that sort of automatically, you say, hey, that's a great thing. Like, I don't know, once in a while we see these videos where someone, you know, is running on the train tracks and some guy jumps and just in the nick of time, in the last second, saves the person. We say, wow, that's great, that's good.
如果唔講惡嘅事啦，我哋講好嘅事啦，你都會識得去評論嗰件事係好噶嘛。譬如我哋有陣時，我哋有見過一個片段咧，就係講到有人喺個火車軌嗰度啦，而火車嚟緊啦。跟住咧，另外一個人喺即係千軍一發嘅時候咧，就救咗喺火車軌上面嗰人，掹走佢。我哋知道咧，呢一樣嘢係一件好事嚟嘅。
I think no matter what our background, what our culture, what our religious beliefs, we will all recognize that there are some things that are wrong and there are some things that are right.
無論咧，我哋嘅嚟自咩文化啦，無論我哋嚟自咩宗教，其實我哋咧都會有覺得乜嘢係啱，乜嘢係錯，即係會有一個準則，有一個道德標準喺度喎。
So I'm calling those today moral values。
係啦，今日我哋會稱呢一啲嘢為道德價值。
Now where do they come from？
咁呢一啲價值喺邊度嚟嘅咧
？Now some say。That the existence of objective moral values is a proof that God exists.
有啲人話啦，道德標準咧，道德準則咧，係一個證據，證明咧神係存在嘅。
Now you may or may not accept that. That's okay.
你可能同意，又或者唔同意啦。
But does it matter where they came from?
但係。呢啲道德嘅價值係由邊一度嚟？呢一樣嘢重唔重要咧
？There might be some kind of truths like, let's go in the physical world, like the law of gravity, where maybe it's not greatly significant where that comes from. We say, I want to know where the law of gravity came from. Does it really matter? I would say maybe that doesn't matter so much if we know where it came from.
譬如又用翻地心吸力嚟做例子啦，你見到有嘢跌落地下啦，地心吸力呢樣嘢喺邊度嚟嘅咧？呢樣嘢可能你知唔知都唔係好重要嘅事。
But moral values are different from physical laws in a way because they have an ought to component or a you should or you shouldn't. That's different from something like gravity.
相比起咧地心吸力呢啲物理嘅原理咧，我哋都唔係真係好重要知道佢喺邊度嚟啦。但係係道德嘅價值就唔同啦，因為咧道德嘅價值咧係涉及一個人應該去做啲乜嘢。
We ought to do this or that。
我哋應該要咁做。
We should not do this or that。
我哋唔應該咁做。
And the strange thing is that even though we know we should do a thing。Sometimes we don't do it.
奇怪的是，明明我们知道有些事是应该做的，但是我们又没去做。
And sometimes when we know we should not do a thing, we still do it.
相反，就是明明我们知道那件事是应该做的，我们又走去做。
And we know that in some way we violated the moral values that we recognize. Does it matter? Is there a consequence of violating them?
有陣時我哋就係觸犯咗一啲自己都認為係錯嘅嘢啦，我哋觸犯咗自己嗰個道德價值啦。咁究竟有冇後果嘅咧？而又重唔重要嘅咧？即係如果我觸犯咗啦，
係咪大件事嚟噶 ？It's easy to see if something like gravity. I mean, if I violate the law of gravity, if I have a you know I fall down. If you're hot, turn up the aircon. Just turn it up, point the fan. Really, if you're hot.Because then it's hard to listen if you're uncomfortable. I'm feeling hot. I'm starting to sweat. I don't mind if someone turns it up. Okay. If you step off a cliff and you violate this law of gravity, you're not violating. You know what's going to happen. There's a consequence. You know. It's not hard to know.
剛才講到咧，如果佢犯咗啲道德嘅價值，會唔會有後果嘅咧？咁如果我哋又講翻啲物理嘅原理啦，如果我哋明知嗰樣嘢係會發生嘅，而我哋就去喺當中，譬如你知道明知地心吸力呢樣嘢啦，你仲走去跳崖。
How about moral values though? Is it so easy? Sometimes it's not so easy to see the moral values or consequences of those.
當然啦，你跳崖你就會死啦，呢個係好快就會見到噶。但係如果你去觸犯咗一啲道德嘅價值，咁嗰個結果咧，有時就唔係咁清晰，就即刻睇到喎。
Then it matters where they come from. To help us know, is it important? Is it significant? Is the consequence significant? Knowing where it comes from maybe matters more.
觸犯道德價值嘅後果係大件事定係冇，但係唔定係冇所謂咧？咁我哋要去考慮呢一個問題嘅時候，我哋就要知道呢啲道德價值係由邊度嚟啦。
If the moral values come from you've got a room full of monkeys banging on typewriters and they've produced do not kill or do not eat M&Ms some kind of value.Like that, it doesn't matter where they. Then you say, "Oh, well, I can ignore these because they come from a random, by random chance."
如果你即係你去發現到咧呢一個道德標準、道德價值咧，其實就係由喺一間大房裏邊有一大扎馬騮喺度彈嚟彈去啊。喺度彈嚟彈去啊，撞到啲打字機啊，打咗出嚟嘅啫，即係可能就係話唔好偷嘢啊，唔好殺人啊咁樣。咁梗係唔緊要啦，因為嗰班馬騮係亂撞出嚟嘅啫嘛，呢一啲道德嘅價值。
If the moral values come from your busybody neighbor who tells you what color you have to paint your house or what kind of food you should be feeding your dog and you're wrong and bad if you don't do it, well, you can say I don't care what you think.I can ignore that or not follow it. It doesn't matter.
如果呢個道德嘅價值咧係由你隔離屋嗰位咧好忙嗰位先生嗰度彈出嚟嘅，咁佢咧就係令到你係佢又令到你好忙啦，就係話你淨係可以著咩色衫嘅咋，你淨係可以帶餵啲咩俾你只狗食嘅咋，佢定咗好多準則。咁如果嗰啲準則係由你隔離屋嗰位先生嗰度定出嚟嘅，咁又有乜重要啫？又有乜所謂啫？ 即如果你觸犯咗。
But if the moral values come from the Almighty Creator God, who care and He cares about how we act, then the moral values are something that we need to pay attention to.
但係如果我哋呢個道德價值咧係由一位創造主佢滿有權能嘅創造主做出嚟嘅時候，咁就有所謂咯喎，因為我哋真係想知道個結即係後果噶嘛。
So there are a few possibilities that are suggested. Some people would suggest that moral values are a product of evolution.
又有啲人話咧，道德價值咧係由進化嗰度嚟嘅。
Now, as far as that goes, I can't see it. Can't understand that.
我唔明佢哋嗰個諗法喎，我亦都睇唔出道德價值係由進化嗰度嚟嘅。
To understand moral values and believe that they have meaning presupposes that our thoughts have meaning.
因為如果我哋認為道德標準、道德價值係一啲有意義嘅事情嚟嘅，咁我哋咁呢一啲有意義嘅事情又點會由一啲自由組合冇規律嘅嘢嗰度嚟嘅咧？
In a world that's a product of time and chance.It's a product of atoms sort of bumping together with each other. What we do, what we think, is purely natural. It's chemical, it's just chemical reactions going on in our brain. That's what it is. Nothing more.
如果講到我哋嘅存在係由係基於時間同埋機率，基於時間同機會。咁樣撞下撞下啲原子撞下撞下就走咗出嚟嘅話咧，咁其實我哋嘅思想咧係應該係好自然噶，冇對同錯之分噶，因為都係一啲自由嘅，即係一啲冇規律嘅嘢嚟噶嘛。
We're not freely deciding anything that we do。
我哋其實係冇一個自由去決定我哋去做啲乜嘢嘅喎。
We have thoughts.We make decisions, but they're not significant. They're no different than little rocks bumping together as the water carries them down a stream.
如果係咁樣撞下撞下撞出嚟嘅人係咁樣撞下撞出嚟嘅，我哋係可能會有思想、有思考，但係呢一啲想法係唔會係重要嘅咯，亦都唔會係有規律嘅咯，就好似咧係河邊嗰啲石咁樣亂堆一齊咁樣。
I cannot grasp.How a system that does not have meaning can create beings who think there is meaning, feel that there is meaning, and despair when it appears that life is meaningless.
我想像唔到咧，喺一個冇規律或者冇意義嘅規律底下咧，會產生出一啲咧有意義嘅道德準則喎，而當呢一啲準則係有人犯咗呢啲準則嘅時候，我哋係會覺得失望嘅。又或者當我哋發現係冇意義嘅時候，我哋係覺得失望嘅。
To me and make it maybe a little bit simpler, to me it's self-evident that something that doesn't have meaning cannot create something that has meaning.
好簡單嚟講，就係一啲冇意義嘅，即係我自己覺得一啲冇意義嘅嘢係冇可能咧，會自己產生成為有意義嘅嘢咯。
If our world comes from evolution, then the moral values that we seem to see are not meaningful. They don't mean anything more than sand blowing around in the wind.
如果呢個世界真係進化而嚟嘅咧，咁我睇唔到。所謂嘅道德價值係有啲咩意義咯？佢應該都只係俾啲，即係佢應該都只係好似俾啲風吹散嘅沙一樣咁樣去咁樣去排出嚟，或者咁樣去出現嘅。
And to talk about it, you know, we don't need to talk about it. We can stop right now. Go out and have a beer.
咁既然係咁，即係我哋都唔使繼續講落去啦。即係直情係大家出去飲杯咖啡啦。
Moral values, it's also suggested that they're a creation of people, of man or society.
又有啲人話啦，唔係嘅，道德價值咧唔係由進化而嚟嘅，係由呢個社會定出嚟噶嘛。
again, to me, I can't see it because the values that society creates fell on the floor. It seems to me the values that society creates are not self-evident and they're not transcultural.
為什麼我不同意這個說法呢？是因為由社會定出來的準則啦，或者價值啦，他們不應該不會是好像現在這樣是一些跨文化 的這樣去產生咯，還有也都不會是人內在自己會感受得到。
Oh no, I'm going to go to math, so Paul can correct me later. Really, you know, I have an idea here. I should have talked to you first. I'm going to just throw it out.
要講數學啊，咁所以咧，其實都真係要阿坡咧。如果我哋講錯咗咧，要阿坡去糾正翻我哋。
Okay, 2 + 2 = 4。
二加二係等於四啦。
Is an idea. We could say a truth that is written down and it's expressed by man with numerals and symbols that man has created, but the concept itself, I propose, was not created by man.
二加二等於四啦，咁人咧就寫低咗佢啦，就用咗一啲符號啦，即係譬如亦都用咗自己去起咗一啲數字啦，同埋一啲符號咧去表現出嚟啦。咁呢一個呢一樣嘢冇錯係人寫出嚟嘅，但係其實背後嗰個概念咧並唔係人產生出嚟喎。
If no one ever expressed it in a system of numerals and symbols, no one ever expressed it, it would still be true.
即使咧冇人去創造呢一個數字，冇人去寫低佢，咁喺呢個宇宙當中，二加二都應該係等於四喎。
And so I suggest that in the same way, if no one ever put it into words, "Do not steal," you would still know that it was wrong.Because you would be upset if someone took a thing that was yours.
所以就咁講啦。如果冇人去創製文字，或者冇人去寫低話唔應該偷嘢嘅，咁我哋仍然係會知道咧偷嘢係唔啱嘅喎。因為咧，當有人偷咗我哋嘢嘅時候，我哋好自然係會唔開心嘅。
Now, I think this can be proven if you just look at little children who maybe they can't even walk or talk yet.They have this awareness. You take it from them, and some of them are going to cry.
我哋會覺得，即使係一啲未識得講嘢、未接觸呢個社會、未識得行嘅小朋友，佢哋仍然會有呢一啲道德嘅價值喺佢哋裏邊啦。因為咧，你拎走咗佢啲嘢咧，佢哋係會喊嘅。
Now there are rules of behavior that are created by a society, but these are not the moral values that I'm talking about.
呢、这個社會冇錯係定咗一啲規則嘅，咁但係我唔係講緊嗰啲規則，我係講緊道德嘅價值。
Drive your car on the right-hand side of the street。
譬如揸車就要靠右行啦。
This is not a transcultural or self-evident moral value。
呢一個唔係一個跨文化或者大家有自覺性嘅一啲道德價值嚟。
But you could say maybe it's based on a moral value that's deeper of don't hurt other people.
但係咧，其實嗰個一啲規則嘅背後咧，可能係帶出咗一更加深嘅，即係再深一層去思考咧。呢一啲規則背後咧，其實可能係帶出咗一啲嘅道德嘅價值嘅。譬如你點解要靠右行？可能就係基於你唔好傷害到其他人咯。
Now, another reason it's hard for me to accept that moral values really come from man or society is because sometimes they set up rules or laws that are wrong and bad.
為什麼會覺得呢道德價值不是由這個社會就定出來呢？是因為有時候這個社會定出來的規則呢是錯的，又或者那些規則呢是不好的。
You know, there's been a law, I think, from the US in the past where it was illegal for a couple of people from different races to get married, I think. No, let's say there's such a law.
在美國以前有一些地方有一些法例，就是兩個不同種族的人是不可以結婚的。
And we would say, oh, that's wrong. That's a bad law. That's wrong.
我們就會覺得，哦，是不好的規則來的，這些。
But we might even say that based on our understanding of a deeper moral value that people are of equal value no matter the color of their skin.
為什麼我們會評論這些是不好的規則，是因為在我們內心深處，我們有一個道德的價值，就是人無論他的膚色是怎樣都應該是平等的。
So man's expressions of laws or moral values are I think only good insofar as they are based on self-evident, timeless moral values.
所以我們是覺得呢，這些道德的價值呢，是真的我們自己本身就已經裡面是會懂得的，知道的，還有呢是經得起時間的考驗，經歷很長很長一段時間呢，這些價值是不會改變的。
Let me suggest finally one more possibility of where moral values come from.
咁我哋又再去思考一下，道德價值會唔會係嚟自於呢一樣嘢嘅？
What if moral values come from God?
咁如果道德價值係出於神咧？
Now, do you believe God exists? Okay.
首先，你信唔信有神嘅存在？
Now, if you do, and I do, based on, now I don't come from the side where I think there are more moral values, therefore God exists. I'm not thinking that, but I'm thinking because of this world and the design we see in this world, I believe God exists. One big reason.
收個論點咧，就係佢唔會認為呢個世界有道德價值就等於有神。不過咧，我哋睇呢一個世界嘅規則，我哋見到呢個世界嘅時候，我哋就知道係有一位去創造佢出嚟嘅。
Now, if there is a God, what is his character?
咁如果真係有神嘅話，咁佢個性格、佢個本質又會係點嘅咧？
Here's what I think, and a proposal for you to think about, that moral values come from the character of God himself.
我們會認為呢，道德的價值呢，是來自，是按照，是來自於那位神呢，他是按照著自己的本質那裡出來的，這些道德的價值。
And they weren't necessarily something he made up or thought up or created, they're just his nature.
那道德價值不是他寫出來的一些規則，而是他的性格，他的本質就是這樣。
And so, in that sense, moral values are also eternal.
所以換句話來說，既然神是永恆的，這些道德的價值也是永恆的。
Not as an eternal thing separate from God, but as an eternal part of God.
這些道德的價值不是由神額外創造出來的東西，而是呢，它是跟神一起存在到永遠的東西來的。
And there they are for us to, and God's made us in His image.
咁神按我哋嘅形象，按佢嘅形象去做我哋出嚟啦。
And there's some way that we can just know and see that some things are right and some things are wrong。
就係因為咁，我哋就自然去知道一啲事係啱，一啲事係錯啦。
There's also God may reveal His nature to us in some way。
神亦都係會去顯現俾我哋睇到佢嘅本質嘅。
And that another way we can know or discover moral values.
神既然去顯現佢本質俾我哋知道咧，我哋又會學到乜嘢係道德價值啦。
Does God care that we align ourselves with those moral values or not?
我哋有冇去做到按照住呢一啲道德嘅價值去生活？呢一樣嘢神關唔關心咧
？If he does, then as his creation, we're obliged to follow them. I think a good, pretty good conclusion.
如果咁神 是在意的，神當然想我們去跟隨著這些道德價值去做。
If he does. Yeah. If God cares, then because he's our creator, as his creation, we should follow.
因為神是在意我們跟不跟的，而我們又是祂的創造來的，那如果祂是在意的話，我們祂當然想我們去跟祂的道德價值。
Does he care? How do we know?
Does he care? Maybe he doesn't care. 我們怎麼知道他是不是在意呢?
Well, the only way I know would be to look at God's Word.
我去找這個問題的答案呢，就是由神的話語那裡去找。
According to God's Word, we can see that when we violate moral values, we're denying the image of God in us.
當我看神的話語裏面，我就知道呢，當我們去否認這些道德的價值的時候呢，我們都是否認著神在我們裏面。
God made us to be like him, but we're not being like him, that doesn't please him.
神按祂的形象做我們出來，而如果我們的行為是不像祂的話呢，就會令到神。
And this rebellion from being like God does come with a cost, so it does matter. The wages of sin is death.
神是在意的，咁所以亦都會俾神亦都會俾我哋知道咧，罪嘅工價咧就係死啦，罪係有個工價嘅。
So can we be good? Yes, we can be good.
我哋可唔可以做好事咧？我哋可以做好事。
Can we be perfect and always good? No, we can't.
但我們可不可以成為一個完美的人，做任何事都會是對的呢？那就不行了。
So here's our hope. Here's our hope. This is the situation we find ourselves in. Here's our hope.
我們知道我們不可以，我們不會做到完美，不會做到所有事情都是對的，不過我們有一個盼望。
The consequences of our immoral behavior, where we have not always followed the moral law that we recognize and know to be true, the consequences of that, Jesus has come to take.
即使呢一啲我哋認為錯嘅事咧，我哋都去咗做喎。咁其實我哋就會有個後果啦。咁但我哋感謝神就係耶穌基督願意咧去幫我哋承受咗嗰個後果。
Through Jesus, we can get back to being like, being in that image of God, like we were made to be.
藉著耶穌基督呢，我們可以變回呢最初呢神想我們有的那個形象。
And through Jesus we're forgiven of the wrong acts that are opposite of God's divine nature.
而藉著耶穌基督呢，我們也都可以去，因為我們之前所做的事呢是違反違背上帝神性那個本質的，而藉著主耶穌基督我們就可以去改過。
And here's one more hope. One day in heaven, we're not going to be worried about this kind of thing anymore.
還有一個盼望的，就是他日我們在天國的時候，我們不需要再去煩惱這些罪啊那些問題的。
So we no need to be thinking about right and wrong anymore.
我們都不需要去思考呢，是不是合乎道德這些東西。
C.S. Lewis example, I didn't write it down here, but we'll be like mirrors.Of God's image.
Lewis, 有個神學家啦，路易斯啦，佢曾經寫過一個想法咧，就係我哋他日咧就會係都唔係講緊in the future， 佢係講而家。
In the future. In heaven. 喺
天國嘅時候咧，
clean,
我哋就好似咧一塊鏡去反映神嗰個本質。
Reflecting God's light.
去反映神嘅光。
We're not going to be thinking about that. Oh, I'm so good. I'm so clean. I'm reflecting light. I'm so good now. We're not going to be thinking about that because we're just going to be looking at the source, at the light. That's what I mean. We don't want to be worried about this anymore. That's a hope.
Yeah. 我們當去到嗰一日咧，我哋唔需要再去思考我哋係咪做緊一啲合乎道德嘅嘢。我哋就自自然然就已經係反映神嘅光。我哋聚焦嘅只係嗰個光。
That's great.Dear God, all that is good, we believe, comes from you.
神啊，我們知道呢，一切美善都由你而來的。
You are perfect.
你是完美的。
You are love. You are love.
你是神是愛。
And you created us to be like you.
你做我哋让我哋系似你嘅。
Please help us now in these days of our lives in this world to be transformed to be more and more like you.
神啊，让我哋喺地上嘅日子去一日一日改变，让我哋更加似你。
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for Jesus, through whom we have forgiveness for the times when we've not lived up to your standards.
神啊，我哋多谢你，我哋为着主耶稣基督多谢你。我哋当我哋冇按到你俾我哋嘅准则去过活嘅时候，耶稣就替我哋去承受咗个结果。
In His name, let it be so.
我哋奉耶稣基督嘅名字祈祷。